Acting Prime Minister Soroi, you received the casket of the late Sir Pita Lus at the Jackson's airport on Saturday. He thanked Member for Maprik and Minister for Agriculture, John Simon, for accompanying the body to Port Moresby.
This afternoon is a very sad occasion for all of us. Immediate families here and Maprik, that is Sepik, all of our Papua New Guinea. It's a sad occasion because this is one of the founding fathers of this nation.
Minister Yo'oe gave his ministerial address and accepted the body of late Sir Pita to await other state arrangements. Minister Yo'oe thanked the people of Maprik for giving PNG a great leader and people of Sepik for their son who supported the growth of this nation. This is a sad year for PNG as it comes to terms with the loss of two founding fathers. The acting PM expressed his sincere condolences to the Sepik governor and the people of Maprik.
On behalf of all of Papua New Guinea, Governor Bed, you and your people, our people of Maprik, we pass our sincerest condolences. We share in the next few days the mourning and sadness of the passing of this great leader.
Meantime, the casket of former Governor General, the late Sir Silas Atopare, was also received by Minister Yo'oe this week in Port Moresby. Sir Silas passed away on 16 September when the country was celebrating its 46th independence anniversary. A state funeral for late Sir Silas will be held on Tuesday this week. Madeline Yane, TVWAN News.